When I was growing up, I didn't have a role model who was an engineer and a woman of color. So for me, it's really important to give back. My name is Farah Alibay, and three of my spacecraft are currently on their way to Mars. I don't think I'd ever even dreamed of doing that. This is the work area for Marco. This is where we built the spacecraft. Marco is a pair of very small spacecraft that are going to Mars to do entry, descent, and landing telecommunication relay for InSight. That's InSight right here, and so that's the signal from InSight, and this is us transmitting back to Earth. Basically being that cell phone tower that repeats the signal coming from InSight down to the ground. So you have the propulsion system. For InSight, we're not relying on Marco. It's just demonstrating a technology. We've never launched CubeSats to outer space before, but if it works, then in future missions, we can start relying on them. We run everything that we're going to do on the spacecraft on the ground first. One of the things that really drives me is no one has ever done this before. We're just breaking ground and exploring our solar system. It's just so exciting.